What we need to do is steal the candy from Jack. We can do it when he is not looking. So what we will do is cover his eyes and then slide the candy.
Yep, pick out the candy.
Shake the smaller pumpkin. So what will we do is hold the bigger pumpkin and shake our phone. Like that.
Kya?
Kya hua?
See?
Naya?
Quick, put the phone eyeball back. So what we need to do is hit the phone with our forehead and
with the screen down.
See, we put our eyeball back. Let me first show you the answer of the last one. How to do that? Previous solution. This is how you do that. Close. Now, this one's tricky. What we need to do is place our finger and rotate it simultaneously in a circle so that the ghost can't touch us. Oh man. Oh. Like this. See? Done. But my eyes is a little bit. Plug it in. We need to plug it into the switch extension board. What we need to do is drag it down and then up. Turn on the light bulb. Learn to count. How many skulls are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 10. 10 half skulls plus 3 on the top of the screen. So total will be 8. Yeah. 8. The real bat. Which one's the real bat? Turn the phone upside down and shake. The real bat won't fall. Jack's home. What we need to do is find Jack's home. Jack, died 1997. We can't possibly find that. What we need to do is click here on the menu and click home. Yep, that's Jack's home. Bye bye, Jackie. I'm hungry. Which was edible? This, the first one looks like an umbrella, the second one looks like poop, third a hat, and the fourth a guitar. So what we will do is drag it here and then drop it here. It will become an ice cream. Now that's edible by humans. See, thickest toast. Now A is thicker than B, but we can add them. So this one is the thickest toast.